Fighting flames of chaos. Hi, I'm Taylor, and this is Kate, and we're best friends.
First time I met Jeremiah, I came in class first day of school, my junior year, and he was a freshman, and I saw the big smile, and he came right up and said hi. He was so friendly. We went to PE that day, and we've been friends ever since.
We can't go walk yet.
Me and Colt met when I first was in Mr. Park's class for the leadership class, and he doesn't really greet anyone or talk to anyone just like without prompting, so I kind of went after him because I wanted to see if he would talk to me and stuff. At the beginning, he really wouldn't talk to me or do anything except for like the occasional like high five, but after like persistence, because every single day I would be like, hey Cole, say my name, and he can't remember it ever, but I was like, okay, Cole, say Mackenzie, and he would repeat it after me. And so after several months and like every day just pounding that into his head, he finally remembers my name. So when I go in there in the mornings, I can say, hey Cole, and he'll say, hey Mackenzie, and it's just really fun because I know that like I've bridged a gap in like his communication so that we can talk and we can hang out. So it feels really like a special friendship to me.
You ready?
Yeah. You ready?
Me and Taylor and my daddy went in the camp, and then daddy went in the camp by himself. Then it's me, Taylor, and at the camp, and then I had no deer.
We didn't have any deer. But no. If we saw a deer, we were going to shoot him, weren't we?
Yeah.
Yep, we were going to get a big buck.
Yeah.
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 Next time.
Yeah.
And at PE, you know, we always play volleyball, and he always hits it too hard.
Marty.
Yeah.
You're good at volleyball. You're better than me, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You've gotten a lot better at basketball, too.
Yeah.
Shooting it?
Shooting.
Mm-hmm. You learn how to pat people?
Just a ball.
You say, get out of here?
Yeah, I
mean. Yeah, you do that. Down the streets, right through the city, I'll go everywhere you go, from Chicago.